Most addicts don't want sermons or confrontations from any rehab center or folks of faith, unless they are hungry for and hunting for drugs or money. In the next two videos, I'm going flat out and tell my story about an addict, me, and my rotten addiction, and how Jesus cured me in one day. I feel now that God is wanting me to share more of my story in detail.